What do you name? Highland Friendship Club, its staff, and hundreds of members welcome you to Wingard Field and the campus of Crete Durham Hall for the really big game. Tonight's game features the Monarchs and Honeycrisp, coached by Joe Maurer, Maya Rowe, and Heather Moss. And in the other dugout, it's the Blueberries and Walleye, with Tony Leeson, Megan Suarez, and Angela as manager. Club is to offer opportunities to make friends, learn new skills, and have fun.
Home with a baseball and a bat in his hand. And every time he'd stand on deck, you'd hear him say, "Load up the bases, fire up the crowd."
Certainly not easy, and it takes a whole lot of people stepping up. So I want to say thank you to Crete and Durham Hall. Let's hear it for the Raiders. And of course, our coaches, our incredible founders, Rose Fagrelius and Pat Leesman. None of us would be here without them.
I would also like to thank our staff, Ann Erickson, Polly Campo. Polly makes magic happen every single day at HFC. Don Leesman, who had a vision to do it here this year and pull together an incredible amount of details to make this work. Woo! Highland Friendship Club is a nonprofit started more than 20 years ago. We serve all these beautiful people, teens and adults with disabilities. We are governed by a 14 at this point person board of directors, many of whom are here. So let's hear it for them for also helping make the magic happen. I would also like to thank the universe for not having it rain on us this afternoon, so thank you.